pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. But what a shame, the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of voice and rationality. I chime in. This way, I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, the call for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, the call for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne. I got in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No. Standard Motels on the line, corner of 4th and Fremont. Straight appealing only cause they're just that unappealing. In practice, Catholic will cross themselves upon a tree. The rooms have a hint of asbestos and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde. And the habit of decomposing right before your very eyes, along with the people inside. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy. Tonight's an entrance from a lawyer and a virgin. She's rising with a rosary tucked inside her lingerie. She's getting a job at the firm come Monday. The mystical savior, the cheating attorney. Moonlighting aside, she really means it's funny. A wonderful caricature of intimacy. Yeah, yeah. And not to mention the gospel.